Ah. We gotta find the dog. Where's the dog? We must save the dog. Where's dog? Dog! Oh, I don't have the vision anymore. Oh, that's much worse. It's Helheim. Well, the gates of Helheim. Looks much more nice than what I was dealing with. His daughter should be the ruler here. Should. Whoa. I thought I was coming really fast. Escape the realm of the dead? Getting to the realm of the dead is much easier than escaping it. You know that, right? Do I only have one arm? Oh, I have two arms. Look at that. Okay. Keep her going. Keep her going. I do like the fucking... Just the size of this place is nuts. Oh, the green fire. This way. Just pick a direction and hope it's right way. That's literally how I play every game. It's only gone wrong, like, most of the times. Up we go. My blue wonder flying high sky. Something about this looks evil. I was right. It's evil. I really don't like that creature. It's with my hair on my neck stand on end. Oh, good. When in doubt, go left. I should have gone right. I should have gone right. I should have gone right. Oh my god, I should have gone right. Oh god, please. I'm not turning around. If I turn around, I die. If I turn around, I die. It's just how it works. It's how everything in this game functions. Everything is pain. Garrett is in pain. Garrett needs to run as fast as humanly possible. I must run. I just have to run. Oh, I hate it. Oh, I hate it. Just keep going. Everything's fine. Oh, I don't like it. Is that a save point? Can that be a save point? What the fuck's that noise? Where's my dog? I miss my dog. A little destroyed. But still, it was a good dog. It really hates this area. I am not turning around. I am just going. I refuse. I can hear it right behind me. Keep going. String quartets, get the fuck out. Fuck that area. How you doing, man? Chains lead to things, mostly gates in this game. Okay. Weird tentacles. I still don't understand these. Why are they pulsating? If they're supposed to be vines of the world tree, shouldn't they just be glowing shit? So anytime I die now, I have to go through this, I guess. Oh, I don't have my arm. Do I have my arm now? I do have my arm now. Wait. How do I have my arm back? Should I have my arm back? I don't think I should have my arm back. Everything's dead. Oh, I'm still in hell. Oh, I'm still in hell. This is still hell. Everything is hell. Everything is bad. Everything is permitted. Garrett is in pain. I don't like that. Go fuck away. Okay. Run away. I hate that noise. Save. Run. Just keep going. They won't catch up if we run fast enough, right? And that's how it works. Do I go this way? What's this? So I can't do anything versus any of the demons now. So I'm literally, this is the powerless section. But, more than anything, this is the part where I get lost for many, many minutes because I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Do I jump on these boxes? It sounds right. No. Do I jump in this crate? This crate looks interesting. It definitely goes somewhere in this area. It's... Hi. Zero dash runs until arrival. It's gotta be a control panel somewhere. Or, like, I don't know. Something I can use. Maybe I'm going the wrong way. Am I thinking about this the wrong way? I might be thinking about this. That's a new one. I don't have that code. I need that code. I don't have that code though. So where do I go to get that code? This is because I'm dumb. I was closing the door. Wonderful. Nothing can hurt me now. I am totally good. Right? Nothing hurts me? Look at the fucking roof. That's gonna protect me, right? Oh, we're moving. Oh, it's an elevator! This is the finest elevator I've ever been on. Meters until arrival? I don't... What is M? Minutes? Don't play me. I should be hiding. Why should I be hiding? Something doesn't sound right. Something's not right. I need to hide. Why do I need to hide? That's why I need to hide. I was wondering, why is there four fucking clocks? Makes no fucking sense why there's four. Why there's four clocks? Unless you need to pay attention to one of them. Don't you do it. Don't you dare slow down. You fucking open these doors now. You open these doors now. Oh, that's the longest. I've been here before. This is one of the first areas, I think. So, I can't touch this now.
Pathology research, note 8. This will be the last note for a while.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of things have happened, and we did some research on the god of mischief, Loki, in note 2. The myth tells the story of the mischievous god Loki being locked underground forever with acid slowly dripping on his flesh.
Eyes.
But there seems to be more. To make sure that Loki could never deceive anyone ever again with his shapeshifting, a mask was melted onto his skin with powerful magic to ruin the attractive face Loki was so fond of. The mask would not only make sure that if the shapeshifting god would ever escape his imprisonment, he could be recognized, it would also start interfering with the shapeshifting itself. It would cause Loki to lose control of his form, to stop him from purposefully taking any specific shape or form, effectively ending his days of deception.
Interesting. So what you're saying. Okay. So this is the video games taking liberties on. Which I'm totally fine with. So it is supposed to be Loki? What's the dog then?